Seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down. I think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. We're looking good so far. will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Team want you to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. We'll be right back. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. You'll be on the hards. Looks like rain is inbound, and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Until rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. Seconds. This lap, push hard on the in lap. What happened? Let me know you're okay. To slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. Gap to teammate behind is 41.6 seconds. They're in 15th. We'll be right back. gap to the car behind is 19.9 seconds. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Suggests this rain is going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Let's be mindful of the conditions. The track is getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now though. We'll be much slower if we move on to inters this early. The gap behind us is 25.9 seconds. these conditions are tough, but bear with it and don't... At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Drys seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, the gap behind is 30.1 seconds. Overtake and burn some of this energy. At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Drys seem like the best tire for now. Conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Drys seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Drys seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, I think it might be just about time to come and change these tyres. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, Drys or Inters. tyres have deteriorated significantly at this point. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Godman, confirmed. Has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. Our gap behind is 24.5 seconds. Complete, go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Daniel's in the pits. It well. The gap to the car behind is 17.5 seconds. your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Careful with the front wing. We're leading our teammate by 38.0 seconds. They're on fresh inters. They're in 10th. The time last lap was a 1:56.6. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Behind us is 17.4 seconds. A teammate behind is 38.8 seconds. We're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. The rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Engine off, engine off. Hamilton behind. Okay, the gap behind is 17.4 seconds. They're on old Inters. Their tyres are four laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 56.9. We're leading our teammate by 41.0 seconds. They're on old Inters. They're in 10th. The time last lap was a 1:58.1. Behind is 16.5 seconds. Hamilton is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 16.0 seconds. They're on old Inters. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. They're in fifth. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. The gap behind us is 15.6 seconds. Left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. You've been awarded a time. losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind? 2 seconds. The weather's certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now. Box, we're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Okay, the gap behind is 13.7 seconds. Behind is 12.4 seconds. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. To the car behind is 12.0 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 40.0 seconds. They're on old Inters. They're in 10th. The time last lap was a 1 minute 56.2. Okay, that last lap was a 1:56.0. Hamilton behind. The gap behind us is 12.0 seconds. They're on old Inters. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 55.2. We anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Gap behind is 12.3 seconds. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap behind is 12.9 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Caution, caution. We're leading our teammate by 45.2 seconds. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Great job, you've done everything we wanted today.
Another win for the team at Renault today. Really impressive stuff. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Renault team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their drivers walk out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Lewis Hamilton takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Let's move on to the construction.